Welcome back to Speller Tutorial. If you find the content of today's video to be helpful, please remember to subscribe, like, and or share. Right here we have a diagram that's given and we're asked to find the measure of angle X. As we look closer, we see we have a triangle here and then we also have two adjacent angles, which is also known as a linear pair. Let's begin with the triangle. We know that the interior angles of a triangle is always adds up to 180 degrees. So let's add what we have, which is the 99 and the 37. So 99 plus the 37. So 9 and 7 is 16. 9 and 1 is 10 plus the 3 gives me 13. So here we see we have 136 degrees and we need to find out what's left over. So to do that, we're going to do 180 minus 136. We're going to regroup. So the 10 minus 6 is 4, 7 minus 3 is 4, and 1 minus 1 is 0. So here we found that this interior angle, or the third angle for the triangle, is 44 degrees. And now we have a linear pair. We know that a linear pair always adds up to 180 degrees. So to do that, we're going to figure out what's left over after using 44 degrees of that linear pair. So that there is 180 minus 44. Again, we have to regroup. So we have 10 minus 4 to give us 6, 7 minus 4 to give us 3, and then we bring down the 1. So here we see that the measure of angle X is 136 degrees. If you found this tutorial to be helpful, please subscribe, share, and or like. And as always, thank you for watching.